Hello, in this video I want to show you how to enable or disable targeter information in Smite 2. To do this, first we'll need to open our options, navigate to the settings, enter usability, and right here we can find show targeter 3D elements that you can turn on and off. And that's it for this video, hope you like it, please consider subscribing to our channel, leave a like and a comment below.